anything else, literally anything financial tidbits.
I love to speak to business owners, right? Business owners who have ran businesses for years and years. They feel like they've built something up amazing. And most of them want to leave behind a legacy, whether that be a family trust fund or something. Quite often it can be a business that they want to leave behind. But if you've run a business and your children have no interest in it, then what's the point in leaving that business behind for them? Mm-hmm. So building a legacy could be building a pot of money for your children to be able to go and do what they love doing, which might not be the engineering business that you had. It might be art, it might be sport, it might be music, it could be a number of different things. So building a legacy is very important for a lot of people, because how would you feel if you left your children nothing mm-hmm. at the end of all of those years of working?